We may have noticed smoke and some traffic delays while driving on 460 in Roanoke today. It was due to this fire at an auto shop on Orange Avenue. Now, just within the past hour, we learned that the commercial fire at Reed's Garage was ruled accidental. It caused about $475,000 in damage. No one was hurt.